Hi, Shiva Rajaya here from vitalcoaching.com. We are talking about coupling dynamics, and the topic for this video is consistency, continuity, and stability. So the idea of consistency and continuity and stability means that what you said yesterday is still true today. If you are changing your mind too frequently, giving your partner different signals and different instructions or different desires, different needs, you are communicating a message one day, and then the following day you are shifting to the other side and then changing again. You know, for instance, you might be in the zone where your couple is challenged, and one day you're like, you know what, I want to break up, and then the following day it's like, I want to be with you for the rest of my life. Hang on a sec, no, I'm not sure, actually I don't know what I want. So the idea of consistency and continuity means that there is a truth or there is a foundation in your couple, and that foundation today is still there tomorrow, after tomorrow, 1 year later. This idea of consistency is very, very important to ground the quality and the strength of your couple. So this consistency is also a consistency in the emotions or the emotional waves. For instance, you might be in a place where you are happy, and then 5 minutes later you are freaking out over something and getting really angry or getting triggered, and then you go back to happy and again back to triggered. So this inconsistency in emotions also creates something that is a very unstable ground and creates a lot of emotional unsafety. So what you want to create in your couple is try to design your life in a way where you identify what is true to you and you try to have some form of consistency and continuity in what you give to your partner. You know, for instance, if you go to give a hug to somebody, or you give that person a handshake, and you never know what kind of emotion they are going to project on you. Hey, today I'm happy, but today I'm angry with you, and you don't even know why. Then that's going to create, of course, a very challenging ground to establish connection and trust in your relationship. So remember that one: consistency, continuity, and stability. And if you don't know what you want, and if you know your nature is just to be changing all the time, you know, there is a certain beauty in that, but realize that this might have a very powerful and sometimes negative impact on your relationship and your coupling experience.